All right, Fred, thank you. And when school resumes in the fall, districts have made decisions based on state guidelines. Among those, masks would need to be worn in class, both by students and teachers. But will masks work for the younger kids? Consumer reporter Bill McGinty is working this angle today. Hey, Bill, I know I think about my five-year-old and how she keeps her mask on maybe just for a little bit, but I can't imagine all day.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough sell, both for the younger kids, you know, and for a lot of teachers, because a lot of teachers would rather wear this instead of a mask because they say this is going to help kids learn better. Teaching younger children is way different than teaching older kids. Take kindergarten and first grade, for example. How will wearing a face mask work there? And should there be flexibility for the mask to be substituted for a face shield if teachers want? Hallie Taracchio is a kindergarten teacher, teaching sounds and letters, among everything else.
If I had a face shield, the kids would be able to see my face. So when I said the letter S or T, they'll be able to see what I'm doing. If I have a face mask on like this, S, T, you can't see or hear what my face or my mouth is doing to make those letter sounds.
So can face shields be a better option? When it comes to COVID, will a face shield offer the same comfort and, if you want, the same protection?
Not only does it cover your mouth and your nose, it also covers your eyes. And we know that the eyes are an important route of infection. We know that people who wear masks are touching their face constantly to adjust them. When you wear a face shield, that really is not an issue.
There are many options out there for face shields. Some are homemade and some are now big business to meet current needs. Makers of the Trophy face shield say theirs is anti-fog and eco-friendly. Here's Doug Smith with Trophy.
Also a shield where you have room. You can wear eyeglasses. The shield still has plenty of room. If you choose to wear a mask, you can wear a mask underneath it as well. What's also important is that this is recyclable.
You know, Sarah, one of the other big things is the cleanliness aspect. This cleans up easy. You can wipe down the inside as opposed to a mask like this one, which is going to have to be thrown in the washer almost every night. This was worn for 30 minutes. Back to you.
Yeah, and when your kids like to chew on them too, they get even dirtier. Bill, thank you.